Presenting the Michigan Marching Band. Man, take the field.
Yeah.
22 going on 23, and so much of the music we hear today is this pre-programmed electronic disco. You never get a chance to hear master bluesmen practicing their craft. By the year 2040, the music now known as the blues will exist only in the classical record department of your local public library. And so today, while we still can, let us welcome from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Dr. Johnny P. and his blues band. Time to show us some pregame spirit and maybe generate some heat. Freshman, where are you? Make some noise. Sophomores, let's hear you. Juniors, come on. Seniors, show them how it's done. Alumni, friends, everyone. At this time, we ask you to join in a moment of silence in recognition of this week's tragedy at the University of Virginia. On behalf of the University of Michigan and the University of Illinois, we share our condolences for the lives lost and those forever altered. Thank you. At this time, we ask that you rise and remove your caps for the performance of the Star Spangled Banner. Active duty and veterans may keep their caps on while rendering a military salute. And now, as our flag is raised by the Tri-Service ROTC Color Guard, today joined by the presentation of two Eagle Staffs from the Natchi V Natchi Wish Okichida Society, we invite you to join in singing as Professor Michael Heathcock, now in his final season as Michigan's Director of Bands after 21 years of distinguished leadership, leads the Michigan Marching Band in our national anthem. Michigan fans, today we celebrate 37 fourth, fifth, and sixth year academic seniors of the Michigan football program. please welcome to the field the family of our Michigan seniors. The parents of Rhett Anderson, Lori and Reich Anderson. The parents of Carson Barnhart, Jennifer and Jeff Barnhart. The mother and grandmother of Michael Barrett, Anitra Barrett and Jeanette Howard. The parents of Alan Bowman, Nancy and Kurt Bowman. The father of Craig Correll, Craig Correll. The parents of Jeray Fish, Pamela Crockett and Gerald Fish. The parents of Leon Franklin, Rhea and Leon Franklin. The parents of Micah Gell, Elizabeth Shapiro and Amos Gell. The parents of Keyshawn Harris, Cassina and Jimmy Harris. The parents of Matthew Harrison, Lisa and Joseph Harrison. The parents of Ryan Hayes, Susan and Michael Hayes. The parents of Joel Honigford, Celeste and Jim Honigford. The parents of Danny Hughes, Leslie and Michael Hughes. Parents of Cornelius Johnson, Cassandra Turtle and Claude Johnson. The parents of Quinton Johnson, Karen Johnson and John Johnson Jr. Parents of Trevor Keegan, Amanda and Michael Keegan. The parents of Nolan Knight, Kate and David Knight. The parents of Joshua Luther, Gretchen and Jared Luther. The parents of Andy Maddox, Bonnie and Mike Maddox. Parents of Jake Moody, Lisa and Chad Moody. The parents of Mike Morris, Melanie Baldwin Morris, and Mike Morris Sr. The parents of Hunter Neff, Kristen and Mark Neff. The brother of Luke Schoonmaker, Mark Schoonmaker. Aaron and Josh Selzer. The parents of DJ Turner, Yamiera and Rodrigo Turner. The parents of Joey Velasquez, Aaron and Jason Velasquez. The parents of William Wagner, Michelle and Lee Wagner. The parents of 2022 offensive captain Eric Hall, Kelly and Eric Hall. The parents of offensive captain Ronnie Bell, Lorena and Aaron Bell. The parents of defensive captain Mike Singerskill, Otto and Ray Singerskill. And the mother of defensive captain Mozzie Smith, please join together to honor our seniors and their family members with a big house round of applause for all of their contributions, efforts, and dedication to the Michigan football program and to the university. on our Varsity Game Show. Students and athletes and professors achieving at the highest level. This is our legacy. And our future. We are proud members of the Big Ten Conference in pursuit of national championship. We have won more games than any team in the country. We believe in football. Championship football. No talent or opponent. We bow to no man. We bow to no program.